garden party in the grounds of Buckingham Palace. Not for the gay and effervescent society of peacetime. This garden party is given in honor of the Not Forgotten Association, and the guests are those you see. This generation has an array of superhuman tasks ahead. First, to win the war. And scarcely less important, to make sure when peace comes, that those who gave their youth and strength for victory shall be rewarded with something more than mere existence. When the first great war was over, the broken heroes of 1914-18 were treated as just a nuisance. We took the world they gave us, but we forgot those who lived on in a world of abandoned hope. In 1941, there's a new generation who face life handicapped by fearful odds. We must help them keep that smile.